Hi, it's Kim. Today we're going to take a look at some paperwork on a life insurance policy that's whole life and its loan provisions. This is such an area of misunderstanding. So I have on the screen a piece of paper that came in the mail with information about the policy loan. And you'll notice even from the insurance company, it says borrow from your policy. And my scribble there, oy vey, because this is not what you do. You borrow against it. There is proof to this, and this is what I want to share with you. So, the earlier part of this particular piece of paper also notes that there is a $32,000 loan. Again, they use the word from. That's from the insurance company, not from your cash value. It is against your cash value, and I'll show you that in a moment. But it does say from your policy's available cash value, attached check, et cetera, et cetera. Now notice it's a $32,000 loan. Then right here we have a $33,000 loan balance because $1,106 of interest is charged up front. It says it right there until the policy anniversary date of May 11th. Now, I'm recording this in November, so we're going to look at a status report, which will be accurate according to today's date. I actually think it's October 30th or something when we pulled it. And then we're also going to look at an in-force illustration. The word is in-force, I-N-F-O-R-C-E, which is only accurate on the date of the policy anniversary, one time a year. So we're going to be looking at it mid-year right now. Still accurate, but you'll be able to see that it is reflective of the fact that we're mid-year. So these are just some facts right now. And then something that I want to point out is down here at the bottom, it says outstanding loans reduce your available cash value. Yes, they do reduce your available cash value, but not your total cash value. Okay, so that's a statement from the insurance company. Now, let's take a look at this particular status report. So it's going to have an October date. You'll notice down here that it shows cash value of $53,000, 714, $53,000 of cash value. And it's got a premium due. We can see that right here. Just a couple other facts that I want to point out again to prove everything. And that is this policy anniversary date. So, policy date, May 11th, same as the information that we saw on the other piece of the paper. You'll notice there's premium due. You'll notice there's maximum paid-up addition capability. A lot of opportunity there. Not everybody can take advantage of that all the time. That's fine. And loan payoff, again, our $32,000 number, outstanding loan. $33,000 again because the interest is charged up front. So now let's go on and look at the sample in force and let's assume that we wanted to make those maximum paid up addition contributions that we all have the goal to do. Now, as stated, we're in the middle of the year right here, and so this is going to reflect that. And you can see that the cumulative loan is sitting right here at the larger number, 33,000, because they don't know when you may or may not pay this off. And you'll notice that that loan is growing all the time. If you don't make payments on your loan, it will grow by the interest that the insurance company charges you, that you pay the insurance company. Let's get really clear about that. You're borrowing against your cash value. You are paying the interest to the insurance company while at the same time your cash value continues on growing unaffected by the loan. Now, I want to go one more screen over because this cash value assumes that we make a maximum paid-up addition contribution, and we may or may not do that. This illustration shows a cash value, again, reflective of the mid-year with just a mid-year level of base premium made. That's why the status report showed 50 some thousand and this shows 45,000 because we're mid-year. Nevertheless, notice that this cash value keeps on growing. Yes, the loan is growing. The cash value is growing, largely unaffected by that loan. So I hope that this is clearer now that you've seen all these pieces of paper and the understanding about how borrowing against the cash value works, the understanding about where the interest goes. We're recording this late in 2023. The growth of cash value is around 4% right now, and that's a net rate. It's net of taxes, net of insurance costs like the death benefit, net of any commissions that would have been paid the first year of the policy, et cetera. The loan cost is usually fixed at 5, 6, maybe even 7 or 8%. It would depend when the policy started. This particular one's at 5.5%. Interest is paid up front at the beginning of the loan period until your anniversary date, and then beyond that every year based on that anniversary date. I hope this handles some questions and leaves you with some clarity. Enjoy.